because I love it at the first sight. It gives you the perception of what is good about the seas. If you like a fish, it will taste a fish.
The taste profile, that was unusual. It has these minerality of the sea. It's much more to the vegetable of the seaside, but it has also an animal side to it.
It reminds me more the flavor, the taste of, yes, seaweed, but as well mollusk.
These 鲜绿色似足绿茶粉的就是近年饮食界的新贵材料 Plankton， 是由西班牙米芝莲厨师和在欧洲得到专利培植和出售可食用浮游物的生产商在2011年共同研发出来的。每公斤的售价可以高达港币25,000元。它原本是海洋生物的主要食粮，透过光合作用为我们制造氧气，由于繁殖力高，分布亦都广，鲜味和海鲜相似，被视为可持续发展的素海鲜。喜欢用海藻为食物提鲜的 Richard 使用了 Plankton 已经有3年了。
You know, it has a different layer of umami than seaweed would have.
佢中意用喺荷兰空运嚟嘅食用海水，将 plankton 做成 gel 状，为菜式调味。同埋煮成酱汁，拌意式饺子同埋蓝龙虾。Andrea 更加直接将 plankton 做成意式冷面。加埋蛋白打成酱配皇帝鱼，而 Pino 咧就将 plankton 用水稀释，喷喺海鲜上面调味。plankton 嘅可塑性好高，但 Richard 暂时发现一个限制。
Layers of vinegar or a lot of citrus, it sort of kills a little bit the taste.
plankton 喺香港仍未算太过普及，想试嘅暂时只可以去餐厅啦。